Take a good look at the two algorithms that you can see on the screen. Both are iterating over a square matrix and counting the number of positive elements. Can you tell me which one of these algorithms is faster and why? If you just want to know the answer, the first algorithm is more than 10 times faster than the second one because it's iterating over the matrix row first instead of column first, as in the second example.